This makes the lights come on, you know that? Room for four. We have one closet with a full length mirror. Two closet. You have a long dress. You can take this bar off. Third closet, shelves, safe, three drawers, three shelves, a mirror that you get lights up. Room steward. There's these regular plugs. And mini fridge. For insulin or soda. It's a four-person cabin, so it's the king bed. That'll be the other bed. The table. And up there, our room steward will be in at six to pull that down. Let's have a look at the bathroom. Shelves and a shaving mirror. Plenty of towels. More shelves. Shower. Temperature control. Shower gel and shampoo. This goes up and down. If you have wet clothes you want to dry, here is your clothesline and attaches over there. And the last thing to check out is, oh, there's the television. And the balcony. Oh, the bed has these two side tables here. Some lamp thing over there. Balcony. Chairs. Window. We are in Miami. Directly below us is clamshell chairs. I think that's Guy's Pig and Anchor down there, or maybe that's the pizza place, I'm not sure yet. Okay. Alright. You can hear the music from the Lido deck because we are literally this close to the Lido. Or wait, that's 11. How close we are to the Lido and the party. Hi. Let's see how close we are to the Lido. from the wrong side.
Hipster.
What are you talking about?
I have the phone back.
Yeah. Jason, it was my phone. All right, give it to her.